Beware of illegal video cassettes. Check whether this video cassette carries a genuine label hologram. Video piracy is a crime. Do not accept it. Demand a genuine cassette from your video store. Poor quality illegal video cassettes reduce your viewing pleasure and jeopardize future film production. When in doubt, telephone the Federation Against Copyright Theft, FACT, on 081-568-6646, or in Southern Ireland, in fact, on 1-677-071.
What are you doing?
Making a long distance phone call. Beijing Hotel.
The year is 2021.
Reloading or not?
The world is wired.
Your storage capacity?
I can carry nearly 80 gigs of data in my head.
Information is power. And secrets are a thing of the past. Unless you hire a courier like Johnny Mnemonic.
Hit me.
How do you fit all that in your head anyway?
I had to dump a chunk of long-term memory.
You had to dump a chunk of what?
My childhood.
For Johnny, inputting the data was easy.
Let's just start with what you got in there and what it's worth to the world.
The hard part is making the delivery.
Double cheese anchovies?
You weren't on the menu.
Charlie! You were waiting for me, Ralphie.
Johnny.
Oh, I'm loosening.
The information you carry, you must protect it with your life.
Not in the head.
Johnny Mnemonic.
From the producer of Ticks, the director of Return of the Living Dead 3, and the special effects genius responsible for A Nightmare on Elm Street 4, comes a new skin-crawling dimension in terror. Bugs.
This would make a great story.
A journalist on the trail of a bizarre death.
Continue to investigate the bizarre suicide.
She was my daughter. But now you've come to take her place.
A trail that will lead to her worst nightmare. Bugs. They'll infest your house. They'll infest your mind.
You need a life to feed your fears.
Bring us the boy.
No!
You have to, or the fire will destroy you.
They'll infest your body.
No! Kill the man. Become a whole woman.
Prepare to give birth to your fears. Don't be afraid. They're only... bugs.
Oh, If you could have been a footballer, you'd have been snapped up by England schoolboys 2 years ago.
You cheeky little git. I don't need to go down no careers office to know how you'll end up.
Morning, Judd.
Morning, Jimmy.
What time of day do you call this?
What? I'm 9 minutes late.
Who's that, Bullneck?
You can forget about getting your leg over with a...
She'll come out with me.
Well, I don't go off from the house. I wouldn't be too happy about that.
Are you married?
No, no, I was only joking.
She'll come out with me then.
Bullneck tells me you're an expert footballer. I'd love to see you play sometime.
Ken Jackson, coach for Allen Football Club. We're looking for a good right winger.
Another brilliant performance there tonight, laddie.
He was there tonight, huh? Ooh. Tony Curry. Wants to give you a trial.
Jimmy, it's your trial tomorrow. You want to make it a quiet night?
Good point, Tim.
Thank you, Paris.
I'll have 7 large whiskies, please.
Where the bloody hell have you been?
You smell like a brewery. You're out, son.
You couldn't have cocked it up better if you'd have tried.
Is this what you want? Strippers and boozers, huh?
You're sorry? You're selfish. But potential's no bloody good if you haven't got the courage to do something with it.
I want it back, kid.
I know you do that.
You better not blow it.
He won't blow it.
There's a game tomorrow.
Seems to let you play.
Choose life. Choose a job. Choose a career. Choose a family. Choose a big television.
You're a quiet, sensitive type. A little bit crazy, a little bit bad. But hey, don't us girls just love that?
Hey. Choose washing machines, cars. Choose DIY and wondering who the f*** you are on a Sunday morning.
Mr. Murphy, you lied on your application.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yes. Only to get my foot in the door.
What exactly attracts you to the leisure industry?
In a word, pleasure. Like, my pleasure and other people's pleasure.
Choose fixed interest mortgage repayments. Choose leisure wear and matching luggage. Choose a three-piece suite on hire purchase and a range of fabrics.
Well, he's always been lacking in moral fibre.
He knows a lot about Sean Connery.
Do you see the beast? Have you got it in your shite?
Clear enough, Mitch Money Penny.
Choose sitting on that couch watching mind-numbing, spirit-crushing game shows, stuffing junk food into your mouth.
Come on!
Yeah, the guy's a psycho. He's a mate and also. What can you do?
What are you two talking about?
Football! What are you talking about?
Shopping!
Choose your friends. Choose your future. Choose life.
What are you waiting for?
This is not natural, man.
It's the great outdoors.
Do you know what mental is, son? It's a state of mind. Do you think you could do that, son? Do you think you could be mental?
I was thinking of joining the Tongs. You're awful wee for 16 girls.
I smoke a lot.
This one's from the real Tongs, and this one's personal, from Alki Johnson. He's in love with me, so he says.
In the year 35, 35, ain't gonna need to tell the truth, tell no lies. Everything you think, do, and say is in the pill you took today. In the year 55, your arms are hanging limp at your sides. Your legs got nothing to do. Some machine.
Lex McLean is Bobby McLean's brother. In fact, he's the one that shoots me in the head with an air gun. And now the other brother's screwing my girlfriend. You've got to hand it to them. That's a remarkable family.